Sorry, I always get emotional at this point.
Guys, what a couple of days we've had.
Wow, what a week we've had. Guys, what a week we had.
Right, this is a roundup and I'm gonna do my best, but it has been a whirlwind, okay? So we left home on Thursday and did in-stores down in Kingston.
The album is out tomorrow.
I was on stage going, and as of midnight tonight, the album's out, and didn't realise everybody in the audience already had the album. That was a bust. The whole night was exciting. We had a bit of cake backstage. We raised a glass.
Things have taken a turn with the balloons.
It's
going to fall down, isn't it? We might have to try it.
Like a lot, like
along here.
High drama.
Reinforcement tape.
Wow. And on Sunday, we performed at Wembley Stadium. 80,000 people.
Oh, well, look who's come to join me backstage at Capital Summertime Ball with Barclaycard. It's George Ezra! George Ezra! You're just telling me about your ridiculous week. So what was it? You had the Platinum Jubilee last weekend. It was your birthday, new album came out, and now you're here at Wembley about to perform on stage in front of 80,000 people. So just a quiet one for you, really.
You can't make sense of the size of that venue when you're in there. But what a way to release an album. She said, green, green girls, blue, blue sky.
You better throw a party on the day that I die. Thank you very much, guys. Have the best night. Thank you.
And it was just go, go, go. We kind of went from one radio station to the next. Adam and Eve, but the girl. And then today is Monday, and we are in Norwich. Genius, watch and learn. As she sets the world on fire, just to watch the sucker. From the bottom of my heart, and I mean this sincerely, I love this. Straight out of town, over the hills and undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green grass, blue, blue sky.